This episode, we are back on GTA San Andreas for another Throwback Thursdays episode. I've got some watermelon gum that I'm working on in this one. And we are just going to be picking up where we left off, which was us unlocking this new area and getting this brand new garage. Pretty dope that we finally get a new section to explore on the map. Uh-oh, looks like we got some strong language here already. Okay, so it looks like right off the bat we don't appear to like this garage very much. Skip that. Okay, get inside the car. Kind of interested to see what this mission is. Okay, so is it just that? Is that the only that map to load? That's crazy. Okay, let's go ahead and head over to this blue marker. Oh boy, whoops. That didn't take long. We'll just go ahead and ramp off of here. There we go. So we still have yet to unlock that whole area. So we still have a couple new sections to work towards on the map. Oh, we got a honk. So, buddy. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we are going over here to the hospital, I believe. Whoops. Oh, I think he dropped some money. Yeah, we'll go ahead and there, guys. Looks like we gotta park over here. Okay, looks like we're waiting on these guys. I'm not sure who they are. Very interesting. I wonder if we're, like, what we're gonna be doing, because obviously we were scouting that van there. Oh, that's a nice hot dog van this guy has. same band. I'm gonna guess that was the same band, but completely different spot. I guess we'll see. Maybe we just got them to transform our garage. Yeah, I guess that was it. Mission passed. The DA is on his way to the Vanka Off Hotel in downtown San Piero. Get over there now. Okay, we're gonna borrow your car here, buddy. So much. Whoops. Oh, the handling on this thing is rough. Not gonna lie though, I do remember helicopter that dude was flying. I was not paying attention. That RC helicopter that guy was flying. I remember doing a mission with that way back in the day. So, well, I guess we'll have to wait and see, but it seems like that would be coming up soon. Suspicious. We gotta follow this guy. Back up a little bit more. I'm gonna block the traffic so nobody gets in front, so this guy can just pull out. There we go. Down there. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna squish him with my car. Yep, this is always the easiest way to go. There we go. Thank you, sir. Nobody will notice that this guy is no longer white. just bump these guys away. Yeah. let's see if it's that mission with the RC helicopter. I don't know why, but for some reason I just remember that one. So let's head over there and see if that's it. I think it has something to do with, like, you're flying the RC helicopter and, like, dropping or planting bombs or something like that. But we're about to find out. Whoops. Thank you. as if we didn't have to deal with this, this other tractor here. Can I, like, lift him up? No, I can't. Oh no, the other tractor knocked him over. I can't kill him. It's fine. Oh, another worker just fell into it. That's all right. I'm gonna hang up on that, dude. All right, guys. Well, I am going to stop the video here.